So today we are going to be doing a garden rose perspective landscape. First, what you're going to need is something to color with, or that's an optional step. And you need this, and you need a pencil. Let's begin. So first, you have to take your yardstick or ruler and put it like that, and then draw. And then you just take a little more if it's not the same size, and a little more. So now we have that. And then you put a little dot in the middle. Okay, so the next step is, let's look at what it says. Now that you have your horizon, now you get to make your sun. And you can make some rays if you desire. All you have to do is where you put your dot, you just have to make a little half smiley face. Well, a smiley face. And then you can make the rays. If you want. This is where you're gonna need your yardstick again. First, you put it where the crayons. First, you're gonna put exactly where you put the dot. And then you're gonna put it out like that. And then you're gonna trace. There's my first one. Now let's draw the second one. Well, not the second one. So it took me a couple days to finish this, but it's finished, and I'm not really quite sure to do in the middle. We were thinking of tulips, but I think I want to do a tractor, like putting seeds through the field. So we're about to draw that. Let's go. So the colors we're going to use for the tractor are red, highlighter orange, regular Crayola marker orange, Sharpie orange, and gray crayon. So let's go. We're going to start with these like spikes that put the seeds in. I'm going to color it. And now we just did the like grayish part. And I think we're gonna make this brown with the dirt. And we actually used Sharpie to outline it, so you are gonna use a black Sharpie. So let's start on the tractor. I'll see you there. And we're also gonna do the seating lines dark brown, and then we're gonna do the rest Crayola brown, crayon brown.